Mm-hmm. Yeah, uh-huh. Heading to Malibu for the afternoon. That water in Malibu is so cold. Last time I was there a few years ago, I threw up in the ocean when a wave hit me. It was so fucking cold. But I'm gonna go in at this time. I just don't have a towel, so I'm gonna stop and buy a towel for somewhere. Target! It's gotta be a Target in Malibu. Celebrities love Target. I mean, I love Target, and I'm not a celebrity. To the right there, that's Malibu State Creek Park. No, Malibu's not a state. It's a State Creek Park. State Park. Malibu Creek State Park. And that's where they film MASH, for one thing. And it's a 2-mile hike to the MASH set, because it still stands. I can't do that in this heat. But anyways, that's interesting, right? Yeah, that's Malibu. Wow. I am going to jump into that ocean, and I know I'm probably going to throw up. But I'm getting in there.
Gourmet food in Malibu.
How low can you go?
Well, here I am in Malibu, and already this is annoying. I'm going to those stairs. Oh my God, I gotta bend under this. All right. This is pretty cool. Beautiful area. You'll see. Around here is where they filmed Karate Kid on the motorcycles over the ridge. I think it's up there. But down there is actually where they filmed the scenes where he's doing the crane. And also, Grease was filmed down here. Alright, here we go. Very cool. Hidden little place. Not a lot of people come here. But this is where they filmed Grease. And it's a Karate Kid. Alright. And you see people going in the little cave there. That's how you know you're in the place where Danny and Sandy first got together. That cave is in the background. That guy's running and he's got somewhere to be. Okay, I'm going in. Okay, I'm going in. Going in this water. Like I said, last time I was in it, threw up. This time I'm not throwing up. Hey, there's a boat up there. If I throw up, the boat's gonna come clean it up. Yeah, that was effing cold. It's like the Arctic. Holy jeez. Gotta be kidding me. Now I'm going over here. Whoa, that was close. Yeah, that was really cold. I can't explain how cold that is. It's very cold. Karate Kid was kind of over there. I'm not going through that water to get there. Grease was definitely here and there. Well, Grease was there. Very cool. Now I'm gonna go see something really interesting in Malibu. There's a few more places in Malibu. Then down the coast. Karate Kid was actually filmed right down there. Gonna be leaving Malibu soon. I'm gonna see a few more things, like I said. And yeah, soon as you're done watching this video, if you are watching, listen to the song Malibu by Hole. Great song. Alright, fly away to Malibu. And that is famous Pacific Coast Highway. There it is. It's all the way down the bottom of Los Angeles. Google how many miles it is. It's crazy. Highway 2. That's the pier from Indecent Proposal. That's where they met at the end. Well, I guess they're at the beginning and at the end of the movie. Have I ever told you I loved you? No. Great movie. Paradise Cove, Malibu. Gorgeous. That's gonna cost you $50 to park. Have that.
Okay, coming up soon on the right is going to be Cher's house. Ah, shoot, that's the road I want to go down to get a better picture of it. Alright, I'm going to show you Cher's house. It's pretty palatial. There it is, there's the top of it.
Your destination will be on the right.
See? She's telling me she knows. But I know better. Look at her house. It is gorgeous. It's the biggest house in Malibu, I think, or I don't know, I don't know if that's true. It's one of the nicest. Wowzers. That's Cher's house right there, people. Come on.
Your destination is on the right.
Oh man. Good for her. Someone's done well.
The different aromas that pop off people when I walk by them is crazy. Most of the time it's like a pleasant beach smell, but sometimes it's weird. Anyways. Going to show you something cool. Oh, helicopter. Not LAPD. Look at that house up there. Very cool. Oh, I'm carrying a baby. Big deal.
Well, it's impossible to see because of that stupid sign. I'll give you a hint.
Men.
That's where they use the opening shot. 2.5 men. Right there. It's Malibu Colony Road.
Can't see because of the sun, but that right where those things going up are, Tom Hanks' house.
And 70s songbird, Linda Ronstadt, is right there. Alright, I gotta get some deep. I'm out.
Ow! Well, not gone just yet. Pretty cool shot. Look at that sun.